Good morning, students. My name is Rajni Singh and I am your SST teacher. I hope you are staying at home and doing well in this corona pandemic situation. So let's start today's topic.
So our topic is parallels and meridians. Students, we know that globe is a small model of the earth. It means globe is the miniature of the earth. और आप बोल सकते हो कि ग्लोब हूबहू अर्थ की तरह दिखता है. When you look at the globe, we see several countries and places marked on it. जब हम ग्लोब को देखते हैं, तब हम पाते हैं कि उसके ऊपर कई सारी कंट्रीज और प्लेसेस मार्क हैं, जैसे इंडिया, यूएस, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, एक्सेट्रा. To find any place on a globe or a map, we use a system of imaginary lines which run from east to west and north to south on them. These imaginary lines are known as the latitudes and longitudes. Globe or map par kisi bhi place ko hum imaginary line ke help se dekhte hain. Jo lines east to west or north to south run karti hai. इन इमेजिनरी लाइंस को हम लॉन्गिट्यूड और लैटिट्यूड कहते हैं. द पॉइंट ऑन द नॉर्थ वेयर द लैटिट्यूड्स जॉइन इज कॉल्ड द नॉर्थ पोल एंड द पॉइंट ऑन द साउथ वेयर दे जॉइन इज कॉल्ड द साउथ पोल. और नॉर्थ में जिस पॉइंट पर लॉन्गिट्यूड्स जॉइन करती है उसे नॉर्थ पोल और साउथ में जिस पॉइंट पर लॉन्गिट्यूड जॉइन करती है उसे साउथ पोल कहते हैं. स्टूडेंट्स, now look at the globe. Can you see the lines that run in the east-west direction? The full circles that run from east to west are called parallels or lines of latitude. It means jo complete circles hain jo east to west directions mein run kar rahi hain, is line ko hum parallel or line of latitudes kehte hain. Now students, an imaginary line drawn midway between the North Pole and the South Pole divides the earth into two equal parts. This line is the longest line of latitude and is known as the equator. In short, equator is an imaginary line which is drawn mid of the North and South Pole and it divides our earth in two equal parts. And the part of the earth from the equator to the North Pole is called the Northern Hemisphere and the other half from the equator to the South Pole is called the Southern Hemisphere. It means, students, equator earth ko two equal parts mein divide karti hai. इक्वेटर से लेके नॉर्थ पोल तक के अर्थ का जो हिस्सा होता है उसे हम नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर कहते हैं. वहीं इक्वेटर से लेके साउथ पोल तक के हिस्से को हम सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर कहते हैं. नाउ वी विल नो सम फैक्ट्स अबाउट पैरेलल्स. देयर आर 181 पैरेलल्स और लाइंस ऑफ लैटिट्यूड. इट मींस वी हैव टोटल नंबर ऑफ पैरेलल्स इज इक्वल्स टू 181. 90 parallel lines in the north plus equator which is at 0 degree plus 90 parallels in the south pole. So total we have 181 parallels. Among all parallels or latitudes, the equator is the most important of all and is also called the great circle. All parallels are full circle. It means the students, sare parallels complete circle banate hain except North Pole or South Pole ke, which look like points. You can also see in the image that North Pole and South Pole is looking like just a point. The length of the parallels keep decreasing as we move from the equator and to go towards the poles. You can also see in the image that the parallels when moving from equator to north pole, the parallels are decreasing in their lengths. Okay, all parallels are at an equal distance from each other. It means, student, sare parallels aapas mein barabar duri par hain. Okay, Like parallel lines, these parallels or lines of latitude also do not meet each other. Students, जैसे हम parallel lines अपने notebook में draw करते हैं और वो parallel lines आपस में कभी भी intersect नहीं होते हैं, वैसे ही ये parallels और lines of latitude आपस में कभी intersect नहीं होते हैं, ये parallel ही रहते हैं. Now students, we will read about numbers of latitudes. Lines of latitudes are labeled in degrees. It means latitudes are denoted in degrees. The equator is at 0 degree and the other parallels are marked from 0 to 90 degree. It means equator is at 0 degree and the parallels from equator to northwards or parallels from equator to southwards are denoted from different degrees. Apart from degrees, the parallels are also marked by symbol S, N or S. N for North Pole and S for South Pole. The North Pole is written as 90 degree North and the South Pole is written as 90 degree South. There are 90 parallels in Northern Hemisphere and 90 parallels in the Southern Hemisphere. The parallels are drawn at an interval of 1 degree. It means all parallels are drawn at an equal interval, which is 1 degree. Now, we will focus on some important parallels. We already know about the equator, which is at 0 degree, North Pole, which is at 90 degree North, and the South Pole, which is 90 degree South. There are four other important parallels. They are called Tropic of Cancer, which is 33 whole 1 by 2 degree North, Tropic of Capricorn, which is 23 whole 1 by 2 degree South, Arctic Circle, which is at 66 whole 1 by 2 degree North, and Antarctic Circle, which is 66 whole 1 by 2 degree South. Now, the next topic is meridians of longitude. Students, जब आप ग्लोब में carefully देखेंगे, तो आप find कर पाओगे कि ग्लोब पर two sets of line हैं. एक वो जो east to west run करते हैं, और दूसरे line जो North to South run करते हैं. East to West run करने वाली line को हम lines of latitude कहते हैं और North to South run करने वाले lines को हम meridians कहते हैं और lines of latitude कहते हैं. So students, we can say that imaginary lines that run from North to South is called meridians. Now we will read some facts about meridians or lines of longitude. All meridians are of the same length. It means sare meridians length wise same hote hain. Meridians help to measure distances in the east west direction. Meridians hame east se west direction mein distance measure karne mein help karte hain. Meridians cut the parallels at right angles at the 90 degree. The longitudes do not run parallel to each other but meet at the two ends. It means longitudes are not parallel like latitudes. They meet at the two end points, that is North Pole and South Pole. The maximum distance between any two meridians is at the equator. Aur do meridians mein sabse zyada distance equator ke paas hota hai. As one moves away from the equator and goes towards the poles, the distance between any two meridians decreases. And जब दो मेरिडियंस इक्वेटर से पोल की तरफ बढ़ने लगते हैं, तब इनके बीच की दूरियां कम होने लगती हैं. Now next is numbers of meridian. The prime meridian passes through Greenwich, और ये Greenwich place London में situated है. And student, ये place Greenwich meridian के नाम से भी जाना जाता है. It is the starting point for numbering the meridians. और मेरिडियंस को हम यहीं से नंबर देना स्टार्ट करते हैं. इट इज मार्क्ड एज 0 डिग्री. द लॉन्गिट्यूड ऑफ अ प्लेस इज मेजर्ड ईस्ट और वेस्ट ऑफ द प्राइम मेरिडियंस. इट डिवाइड्स द अर्थ इनटू टू हाफ्स, द ईस्टर्न हेमिस्फीयर एंड द वेस्टर्न हेमिस्फीयर. इट मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स, prime meridian divides our earth into two hemisphere, that is eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. Likewise equator divides our earth in northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. And students, a full circle of longitude is made up of 360 degrees. और पैरेलल्स की तरह मेरिडियंस भी 1 डिग्री के इंटरवल पर ड्रॉन है. एंड स्टूडेंट्स, 180 मेरिडियंस प्राइम मेरिडियन के ईस्ट में है और 180 मेरिडियंस प्राइम मेरिडियन के वेस्ट में है. सो ये टोटल 360 मेरिडियंस होते हैं. और स्टूडेंट्स, मेरिडियंस जो ईस्ट मेरिडियन है प्राइम मेरिडियन के, उसे हम कैपिटल ई से मार्क करते हैं और जो वेस्ट में है हम उन्हें कैपिटल डब्ल्यू से मार्क करते हैं. द मेरिडियंस ऑफ 180 ईस्ट एंड 180 वेस्ट फॉर्म द सेम लाइन नॉन एज द इंटरनेशनल डेट लाइन. इंटरनेशनल डेट लाइन इज यूज टू मेंटेन द स्टैंडर्ड टाइम इन द वर्ल्ड वाइड. Now, we will read how parallels and meridians help us to locate places. The parallels or lines of latitude and meridians or lines of longitude form a network on the globe. It is called a grid. The point at which a latitude and longitude meet help us to locate a place. For example, New Delhi is located at 28 degree north latitude and 77 east longitude. So the point on a globe or a map where these two meet is the location of New Delhi. I hope students you understood the chapter well. Thank you and have a nice day.